throws the ball really well. And, you know, he does a good job managing the offense for them. And so I think they found for him, and found that quarterback. And he's done well for those guys. He throws the ball accurately. The running backs are phenomenal, both of those guys. I mean, they're really good. And, so they're hard to tackle as well as they'll run away from as well.
Coach talks a lot about, you guys do a lot about resilience coming over adversity. You guys have had in-game adversity, but you feel like coming out to that game is kind of a different type of adversity you guys might have to face?
Well, not necessarily. I think, you know, we've had, what, four losses all year. So, you know, coming off a loss is adversity, no matter who or how it came, whether it's, you know, 57-10 or whatever the score may be, or 44-5 or 20-21. You know, it doesn't matter. It's a loss, So, that's still adversity. But I think the guys came back focused and hopefully they'll get over this adversity and get over this hump. And,
their track record of overcoming adversity this year, does that give you a little bit of optimism going forward?
Yeah, it does. It does. But you're still dealing with 18 to 22 year olds, you know, so you just don't know how they'll respond. But I think these guys are ready to respond in the way that we think they will, in the way that they have with our track record for sure. And hopefully, come out with a win this week.
Thanks, Coach.